we'll play just a few minutes worth. And then make sure it sounds okay.
That's the one I started.
That's the one you started?
Yeah, once you started them, you have to delete them. Because that's Sonic Intel.
Oh, shit.
Now you gotta go up there and hit reset.
Yeah, now I gotta hit reset. Fuck.
That's what I was trying to tell you, that... You were listening to me.
God damn it. Wow. Well, I hit start the first time. I don't remember how to delete him.
No, it was alright. Oh, well. Or you can use one of those new ones.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, I've tried to play with Tails.
Yeah.
It doesn't work too well. Cause he doesn't have. I mean, he can fly, and I guess I could try it later on. It's just.
We know what you are. God.
Didn't it really just start it all over?
Dingo!
Now, what's funny is that I had all these were supersonic when I had mine. I don't even know why they'd have a no save option, but whatever.
I don't know. What's funny is any one of them would be cycled through to whichever character you want.
Not once you start. I mean, but yeah. That ding is really fucking loud.
Go, Sonic, go! What I like is how you're yellow there.
Yeah, it's Super Sonic.
Super Saiyan.
Yep.
Is this number 3, and everybody should know what Sonic is when he's gold? He's Super Saiyan because he's a ripoff.
God damn it.
Wow.
Check. What the fuck? I was gonna say, am I actually gonna get a coin here? Die, motherfucker. Shit. Seem too bad. It just takes a lot of practice to be able to get this.
Some people said that this cable would add lag, and I was like, I don't see where it would. It's just. It's just converting.
I mean, I've made it further than I did when I was using the red car. Motherfucker. Yep, alright, fucked up.
I was about to say, you know,
it's. You gotta hit it just before you actually want to turn. The timing. But I don't remember how it was back in the day. But that was a heck of a lot better than when I was using the Redcon 5, because I couldn't hardly make those 90 degree turns all the time.
Well, that's. You're the one who can tell me if this is playing better than the Redcon. This way better than the Redcon, then I think we're good to go.
I think so. I mean, didn't seem to have too many problems there. I'm not going to do any major exploring like I used to.
Thank you.
Oh, I know. I always try.
Lose all your rings.
Yeah, I only need one.
So you don't have one, and then you die.
True, true. I don't remember where all these things are at. But man, I remember when I was like 11 playing this damn game, my eyes would be watering. I would, if I didn't get it, I would start the whole fucking game over. I'd delete the file and start it all over until I got every one of them. Because I don't remember how many times you can actually miss it before you just don't have any more special levels to play. Sure, if I was gonna turn with that one deal on the side. Okay. I gotta find the last 12. God damn it!
I mean, that you did better than I've seen you do before.
Yeah, that was actually doing pretty good.
And you got a free man.
Yeah. That was close, though. Normally, I would just restart the whole fucking file, delete it, and start over. But since I'm not actually going for the supersonic thing... Hold on. Okay. So, since this is kind of... Ah, there was a thing over there. What's this? I don't remember if I can actually do that. No, god damn it. I should have kept the other one. Actually, it doesn't really matter now. Come on. There you go. Shit. I meant to bounce that up. I forgot it comes down right where you kill the guy.